tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer when the rain is pouring down. You make my whole world feel so right when it's wrong. It's how I know you are the one. That's why I know you are the one.
Jennifer, do you consent to be my wife?
Michael, do you consent to be my husband?
We take each other as husband and wife and promise to love each other truly, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
That's how I know you are the one.
How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you, longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sun. Will I want you? As long as you want me to, and longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you.
No, but seriously today, Jen, You look simply gorgeous. And I've never seen you look so beautiful as you do right now. Being able to call you my wife is a privilege, and that I will never, a privilege I will never tire from. It truly is an honor. I love you to the stars and back.
Raise a glass and share a toast with Michael and Jen, the perfect couple. I wish you a long and happy marriage together.